So guys, ito na yung finished product natin. Miami Cheesy Macaroni Salad. See, yummy, yummy. So guys, today magluluto ako ng macaroni salad. So ito na yung macaroni ko. Yung pasta. Ito yung cheese. Ito yung pakulay. Yung pagkanda. Ito yung natalikoko ko, guys. Kasi wala akong kaong, so ito na lang. Tapos yung raisins. Then the evaporated milk. Ito yung sweetened milk. And fruit cocktail. At yun, malaki na ano ito? Mayonnaise. Malaki na mayonnaise, guys. So, ito na yung lahat na ingredients na kakailangan natin sa pagluto ng macaroni salad. So, guys, abangan nyo ang pagluluto ko. Let's get started! Lagyan ng asin. Ito is okay. 1 tablespoon of salt. Put some one oil. And then bring to boil. So we wait until it boils. At pag mainit na siya, guys, when it's boiling, then you can put the macaroni salad, the macaroni pasta. Haluin natin, guys. Huwag niyong takpan. Don't put the lid. Just let like this. Leave like this. Let open. So, hintayin natin, guys. Simmer for about 20 minutes. 15 to 20 minutes, I think. So, wait. Just wait. Malapit na siyang maluto, guys. Almost done. So, drain na natin, guys. Hugasan. Mainit na shadow. Itapon yung tubig, guys. Take out the water. Yung syrup niya, guys, no need. Yung creamer, guys. The sweetened milk. Tapos yung ibap. Lagyan ng ibap. Mayonnaise. Laki ng mayonnaise namin, guys. Mura lang dito. Mura lang lahat dito sa Malaysia. So, halo-haloin na lang. Tapos, ito pa. Ito pa, guys. Yung natariko ko. Ito na yung nata de coco, the green color, the pandan flavor. Sarap sana, guys. Guys, lagyan natin ng cheese para mas lalong sumarap, mas lalong masarap yung macaroni salad. Pag matikman nyo to, guys, siguradong hahanap-hanapin nyo. Yummy cheesy macaroni salad a la Dora Dots. And now, haloin na natin. Haloin na naman. Para pag ano, mas masarap. Haluin. Mas lalong masarap. Tapos, haluin na naman. Oh my gosh. So, yummy, yummy. My macaroni, yummy, yummy. So yummy, yummy. Oh my gosh. So for the final, cheese on top. For final na to, guys. Cheese yung top toppings natin. Cheese pa rin. Dami na yan. So, this is the finished product. Yummy, yummy. So, guys, ito na yung finished product natin. Miami cheesy macaroni salad. See, yummy, yummy. Cheesy macaroni salad a la Dora Dots. So, guys, if you like my video, please do like and share with your friends. And hit the notification bell, bell all, para updated kayo sa lahat ng mga videos ko. And thank you so much for watching, and see you on my next vlog. Bye!